fucking money, man.
Man, we're trying to play a fucking game, alright?
What are you doing?
What's wrong with you guys?
You're standing on the fucking stairwell being a cop.
Yeah, you! Mind your language, buddy!
Mind your fucking language, man. Have a shit!
Hey! Remove your hand, man!
Fuck
you! Fuck
you! Fuck
you! You bloody! No!
اگر یہ دنیا آنسوں سے بنی ہوتی تو ہر شخص آنسوں کے سمندر میں رہتا آج کی تہذیب میں کوئی بھی ایسا ملک نہیں جہاں مختلف نسل کے لوگ ایک ہو کر رہتے ہوں رونا کسی بھی مشکل کا حل نہیں
Ah, yeah. It was boring.
And you can know this night, Dave, because we're going out to Kingston, so...
Sorry, I forgot to introduce my friend, he's Raj.
Sorry, how do you pronounce your name? How do you pronounce your name?
Raj.
Raj.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Are you just, like, staying the night down here with us, or...?
What?
Are you staying the night down here with us tonight, or...?
I didn't get what...
Are you staying the night down here with us tonight?
Like,
staying over?
Uh-huh.
Cool, okay. Because... Have you eaten yet, or...?
What?
Have you eaten yet?
Yeah.
Could you stop asking that many questions?
You coming out with us? Because we were going to go out and we want to know if like you both want to come out with us. So I wasn't sure. Like, I didn't know you bringing your friend down, so... But it's fine. Like, it's cool. Like, don't worry about it. Like, it's fine, but... So if you want to come out with us, it's okay, but...
Is it how you speak? In India, we don't speak like that.
I'm not being funny, mate, but that's kind of like really rude. You just like come into our house, so like, whatever.
Oh, Raji, kya kar rahe yaar tu? तू इन अंग्रेजों के दरमियान बैठा और इस तरह की बात कर रहा है इस तरह के मजाक वाले क्वेश्चन इनसे ना किया कर अच्छे क्वेश्चन कर और नहीं समझ आती तो मोच रहा और सॉरी
आप इंडिया से हैं
जी हाँ
Who cooked this way?
All of us.
You all four?
Yeah.
Oh, in India only one people cook for the rest of us, yeah.
Oh no, we all cook together. See, she's British, mm-hmm. She's French, and she's Indian and Portuguese. Do you like it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's really nice, tasty. Yeah.
Different colors mean something to me. Different names mean something to me. Belong for my, Oh,